Being an exchange student is a true adventure. One day you decide to pack your bags and leave your life behind. The person you used to be becomes someone different, and the life you used to live changes so much. You'll be gone from your loved ones for over 10 months, and FaceTime becomes your best friend. Traveling across the country alone is the biggest adventure I've experienced so far, and people that used to be strangers to you welcome you in their house and make you a part of their life. At first, I wasn't sure what Texas would be like, but only after a few weeks I noticed that it's the right place for me. I was the German girl, and so scared if I'm going to find the right people, but after a while, I became part of them. And Dallas is way less country than I thought it would be, but somehow it still made me a Southern girl. Becoming a part of a team was the best decision I could have made. I found sisters, role models, and people I trust with my life. During my exchange year, I got to live the American dream. And this was my year.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. I swear I live.
struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes might knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going, and it's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle, and sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there, ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's a climb. It's always gonna